is going to be a big setback for actor Salman Khan. The top court has quashed the high court suspension of Salman's conviction. This is regarding the Black Mark case. And remember, the Supreme Court, in fact, has pronounced the judgment. And this was on an appeal by the Rajasthan government against a high court order which stayed the conviction of the Bollywood actor Salman Khan in the Black Mark hunting case, in remember which he was awarded a five-year term by the trial court. We hear that the top court, that is the apex court, now has quashed the high court suspension of Salman's conviction. Clearly, this spells trouble now for the actor. We are still awaiting more details from the apex court. Meenakshi will be with us in a short bit from now. But in fact, this was a bench of the Supreme Court, which earlier on November the 5th had reserved its judgment after raising questions of the Rajasthan High Court decision staying the megastar's conviction without getting into the merits of this entire case, and just to pave the way for him to get the visa to travel to the United Kingdom for professional purposes. Salman, in fact, had been stating that he would have faced hardships if his conviction would not have been stayed by the High Court, as it adversely affected his right to travel abroad. But we'll have to see what the Supreme Court has said in the detailed judgment. Now, Meenakshi is with us. Meenakshi, take us to what really has the court said, and what really does this mean for Salman Khan now?
Well, absolutely. Just moments back, the Supreme Court has pronounced its ruling in this crucial plea. And this is being viewed as a setback for Salman Khan, because while setting aside the Rajasthan High Court order, which had suspended the sentencing on Salman Khan, it was the Rajasthan High Court which...
सब एक बार पैर
भाई एक मिनट देना है पकड़ लो
दस मिनट से बता रखा सबको कि सब आ जाओ कोई मान नहीं रहा
भाई दस मिनट से बता रखा सब कोई नहीं बोल रहा था अब आज खड़े हो सबको
चलो यार कर लो कर 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 कोई कर ठीक है कर लो एक बार सारे आ जाओ ना कोई दिक्कत नहीं हाँ
वरुण राजस्थान हाईकोर्ट के ऑर्डर को राजस्थान सरकार ने चैलेंज किया हुआ था जिसमें सलमान खान की सजा पे एक तरीके से सस्पेंशन दिया था कोर्ट ने उस फैसले को सक्सेस किया सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने क्या कहा है
हम लोगों ने SLP फाइल करी थी कोर्ट में और अगेंस्ट द स्टे ऑफ कन्विक्शन दैट वाज ग्रांटेड अगेंस्ट द इन द हाई कोर्ट सो देयरफॉर कहते आर SLP हैज बीन अलाउड देयर We have filed an SLP in the court challenging the stay of conviction granted by the High Court of Rajasthan. That has been allowed by the Supreme Court today. And we, in reference, we cited two grounds. That the first, that the it is against rule of law. And that has been upheld by the court. And it has granted our leave. एज पर दिस ऑर्डर नाउ ही विल नॉट बी एबल टू बिकॉज द ग्राउंड दैट ही स्पेसिफिकली साइटेड इन हिज एप्लीकेशन फॉर स्टे ऑफ कन्विक्शन वॉज दैट ही इज हैविंग अ प्रॉब्लम इन गोइंग अब्रॉड एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट द हाई कोर्ट इंटरफियर्ड एंड ग्रांटेड हिम स्टे ऑफ कन्विक्शन नाउ दैट हैज बीन सेट असाइड बाय द ऑनरेबल सुप्रीम कोर्ट And the court, high court's order has been set aside.
So he can't visit. But now, there is some other leeway given to him. He can approach.
There is a relief that he has been given by the court that he can approach the high court and put forward his ground to that he will get irreparable loss, that he will suffer irreparable loss if such order is continued.
So it means he will be out of jail only, that issue is not...
There was a stay of sentence that was given by the Honorable High Court of Rajasthan. That is in place. That will stay.
हिंदी में बता दीजिए सलमान खान के मामले में सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने अपना क्या आदेश दिया है सीधे देख के
कमलेश जी
टुडे SLP फाइल्ड बाय स्टेट ऑफ राजस्थान ने हमने एक SLP दायर करी थी सुप्रीम कोर्ट में जिसको माननीय सर्वोच्च न्यायालय ने स्वीकार किया है और स्टे ऑफ कन्विक्शन जो सलमान खान के आपने उसमें रिलीफ लिया था उन्होंने हाई कोर्ट से उसको सेट असाइड कर दिया गया है
बहुत संक्षिप्त में जानना चाहेंगे कि इस दोषारोपण पर रोक का क्या अर्थ निकाला जाएगा और सलमान खान कैसे इफेक्ट हो रहे हैं
दोषारोपण पे ऐसा कोई कहते हैं इन पर खास प्रभाव नहीं है हमारा सिर्फ सबसे पहले यही काम था कि हम स्टे ऑफ कन्विक्शन विच इज अगेंस्ट रूल ऑफ लॉ उसके अगेंस्ट हमने फाइल करी थी SLP की, बिकॉज कहते हैं एक साधारण आदमी और एक इतना एक हाई स्टेचर का आदमी जो है उसमें कोई फर्क नहीं होना चाहिए, सब में सबको समान अधिकार और समान नजर से देखना चाहिए।
सलमान का ये सुप्रीम कोर्ट में कहना था कि वो इसलिए दोषारोपण पे रोक हुई है क्योंकि वो UK जाना चाहते हैं। आज की स्थिति में जब सुप्रीम कोर्ट का ये आदेश आया है, अब क्या वो UK ट्रेवल कर सकते हैं?
नहीं, नहीं।
और सेंटेंस जो 5 साल की हुई थी उस पर क्या प्रभाव है?
ये जो उन्होंने एक ग्राउंड जो खासकर उन्होंने साइट किया था अपने हाई कोर्ट में कि कहते किस वजह से वो सेट असाइड कराना चाहते हैं, स्टे ऑफ कन्विक्शन लेना चाहते हैं, वो यही था कि वो उनको UK जाने में बड़ी दिक्कत हो रही है और वीज़ा लेने में बड़ी दिक्कत हो रही है, तो इसी को हमने चैलेंज किया था। तो अब मौजूदा स्थिति ये है कि अब वो शायद बिल्कुल भी नहीं जा पाएंगे, बिल्कुल।
सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने ये भी सलमान से कहा है कि वो स्वतंत्र हैं हाई कोर्ट में अपील करने के लिए, क्या बोला है?
कोर्ट ने कहते कहा है कि वो स्वतंत्र हैं अपनी बात को कोर्ट के सामने एक बार प्रस्तुत करने के लिए, बाकी जो आएगा वो डिटेल जजमेंट में देखेंगे कि क्या आया हुआ है।
वेल एब्सोल्युटली यू नो इट वाज द राजस्थान गवर्नमेंट दैट हैड कंटेस्टेड बिफोर द सुप्रीम कोर्ट द राजस्थान हाई कोर्ट ऑर्डर व्हिच हैड सेट असाइड द sentencing of Salman Khan, which thereby permitted him to travel abroad. Essentially, what has happened today here in the top court is something which Salman Khan will be terribly uncomfortable with, because the Supreme Court has gone ahead and set aside that particular ruling of November 2013 of the Rajasthan High Court, which set aside the sentencing in the Black Buck case to Salman Khan, and thereby facilitated the aspect of his travel abroad. You'll recall Salman has pleaded before the Supreme Court that he is facing a lot of difficulty getting visas from any of the European or other countries for his shooting purposes to travel abroad. But clearly that has magnified the disorder of the top court, the Supreme Court, setting aside that Rajasthan High Court order, which thereby now makes it more difficult for Salman Khan to not just travel abroad, but also start his litigation process afresh. Remember, the Supreme Court has also left this window of opportunity open for Salman Khan to reapproach the High Court if he feels any irreparable damage is being caused to him as a result of this order. But again, the litigation process of convincing the relevant High Court in this particular case, the Rajasthan High Court, begins afresh for Salman Khan.
Yes, and Meenakshi, very significantly, we did hear the legal counsels here. Is there a larger message, you know, which is going out perhaps to all the celebrities there? Because he did mention the fact that the Supreme Court says that there has to be a parity in law. Everyone has to be treated at par. Is that a larger message that perhaps the Apex Court has been wanting to give through what, you know, it's really done today?
Absolutely, undoubtedly. Remember, we are still bringing to you the operative part of the order. The detailed judgment will be available in a short while from now, once it gets uploaded in the Supreme Court website. But I can safely tell you this, that as we have seen in the past, the Supreme Court repeatedly has made observations after observations about how the law is equal for all, and the parity, the principle of parity, has to be applied equally in all cases. Of course, the details will emerge in a bit when the final nuances of this ruling are known. But clearly, while the Supreme Court has allowed this window of opportunity for Salman Khan to reapproach the relevant High Court if he feels any irreparable damage is being done to him, on the other hand, it has also gone ahead and set aside this ruling of the Rajasthan High Court, which Salman Khan was deriving a lot of hope from. So clearly, this is a huge setback for Salman Khan for now, because it again puts him on the back foot to reopen his litigation process to convince the Rajasthan High Court again of the merits of his case.